As per your knowledge, you can read them and check out. And we also get this Motorola Moto G, and here we have is the 16 GB variant, which was for ₹14,000 from Flipkart. And we also get these headphones, which are pretty okay. I have listened to some music using these headphones and the quality was pretty okay, not that great. And these are not in-ear style sort of headphones. You get this mic and send in and call button in the headphones. Apart from this, you have this adapter for charging and not for data syncing. So you can just charge your phone and you can't connect it to your PC or a laptop. You need to buy another cable for data syncing or connecting it to your PC. So this was it, guys, from the box pack. Now let's have a look at the device itself. We have the Motorola Moto G in 16 GB variant, and on the front we have a 4.5 inch IPS display, which is a 720p display. And you have here is the 1.3 megapixel camera, speaker grill at the top. You have a 5 megapixel camera at the back, LED flash, Motorola logo, and you can place your index finger over here. And you have the speaker over here at the back. And at the bottom you have this micro USB port for charging as well as data syncing. You don't get the data syncing cable, but you can buy it. And here on the top we have a 3.5 millimeter headphone jack. And on the right side we have this power to lock and unlock button and the volume rockers over here. So I already booted up the device and installed some games, which I'll be coming up with my gaming review soon, so you can stay tuned and subscribe to my channel. Let's have a look at the Android version. We have on board, we have right now is the Android 4.3 Jelly Bean. And I have tried to see if I can update my phone, but it was showing up that your system is up to date. So we need to wait for a day or two and we might get the Android 4.4 KitKat soon. And overall the phone is pretty smooth and responsive. You can see nothing lag, no lags. And the only issue which I found was the RAM. You have a 1 GB of RAM, but let's see the inbuilt storage first. You get around 12 GB, but I have downloaded some applications, games, that is the reason it is showing 11 GB, but you get around 12 GB of inbuilt storage. And the RAM is quite low. You can see just 436 MB of free RAM, and out of 1 GB you get only 400 plus MBs of RAM. So this is it, and the performance of the phone is pretty good for the price for which it comes. And you have the stock Android, so nothing special. So this was it, guys. Thank you guys for watching. This is Saurabh Nayar from All About Technologies. Do not forget to subscribe and like my videos and visit aatechnology.in. Thank you guys for watching.